Deepika Padukone has inscribed a new tattoo on her ankle. It is the most painful place to ink a tattoo, but Deepika is very happy to go through this painful experience. The idea of having a tattoo on the ankle clicked in Deep's mind while she was shooting in London. This is Deepika's second tattoo. In the past, she had one on her name which reads RK, meaning Ranbir Kapoor. The actress inked Ranbir's name on her name when their love story was at the peak. But now that they are no more together, Dips is not ready to get the name off from her name. Deepika's first tattoo is quite evident. What her new tattoo symbolizes is yet to be confirmed. But Deepika kept her first tattoo intact, which throws a clear indication that Ranbir is still ruling her heart and mind.